right, this right here is called Gobble Gobble Turkey Wobble. You're gonna want to be wobbling right now. Get your wobble ready. Put your foot out
and you flap those when you bring your foot back. Thanksgiving morning.
Oh, she has two.
We're gonna be doing a 5K. Got the woods here.
My first race ever.
Their first race ever. Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
First race.
Melissa's gonna beat them all.
No.
I am properly attired. The only thing is I can't ride with my wings on, so the last bit of me's got to be put on when we're there. But happy Thanksgiving. Yay. Let's do this.
Turkey Day.
Let's do this 5K. Gobble, gobble. We've got the Thanksgiving turkey trot going on here. Woods and Clark's. We've got full turkeys here.
Awesome. So are these pajamas?
Getting warmed up.
I think they're saying people should head out.
We're all getting ready. Turkey trot.
Oh, that's just kind of Thanksgiving. The creme de la creme here.
You gotta pull out all the stuff.
Yes.
What day is it today, James?
It's turkey day.
Everybody's getting prepped. Got a lot of turkeys around here.
I'll run with Grayson. Grayson's is
great. Yeah, they do. They're all rods. But yeah, we want to go in here. Thank you. Somebody will bring that room today.
They're all keeping warm over here. James is leading it. We're just about to start. We're about to start Turkey Trot 2022.
I always walk because, like, there's so many people. It's like, okay.
Oh, there's Kellen, and there's Grayson and Melanie. Good job, Cora.
Yeah, Cora.
Go get your medal, honey.
We're finishing. Crossing the finish line. We're finishing. We've all finished the turkey trot. Everybody got their medals.
Hey.
Melanie, let me see. Oh my, Ellie. Ellie, I want to see. Nice.
I think that's is too much apple for a 3-year-old. If not.
So do you have 2 9 by 13s?
Yes.
What's going on here? This boy is feeling the Thanksgiving spirit all of a sudden. The Thanksgiving spirit's alive and well.
I think he's feeling sugar.
Whatever team you want to get.
Hello, please.
green. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh. Yeah, Natalie.
What?
We're going.
I would have never, and I even see what it is.
That's why I didn't say straight. I said straight in.
Well, we would have never.
And we're getting Thanksgiving done. Mama's got the turkey down there. What's that, an apple crisp?
So
Owen's got some snacks.
Root tree.
Is that
two words?
But it's a specific type. Okay, then tree.
Okay, but you know, that's a really.
I've already used
it.
Tree
for
two.
Look at that turkey.
How do I do it?
23 pounds of yummy goodness.
Hey, Dad, where's my other oven rack? Original one.
North Salt Lake Clark's brought a bunch of turkeys.
You can keep the base.
They represent us.
They brought a flock.
They brought a flock. Is it a flock when it comes to turkeys?
Yes.
Sure.
So
the game you set up downstairs, is that where everybody is?
It's that bird. Yum.
We ended up winning the tournament. So.
Oh, good.
During group stage. During group stage, nice.
We're playing Thanksgiving Cornhole. Playing, what are we playing? Mario Kart?
Okay, let's just get this over.
Matt's carving Winifred.
Is that the native?
Yes. Call her Winnie.
Piping up.
Yeah, well, I mean, yeah,
Sarah brought the N64. What are they playing, Sarah? Dr. Mario?
Yeah, I have a softball tournament this weekend.
Got the right prescription.
Michelle's look is pretty intense.
It was like an all-day softball business.
Peter said I bought this at the right time. Apparently, these are worth a few.
Yeah, no, this thing's worth a bunch of money.
Yeah. Did a lot of dumb stuff here.
We've got a bunch of stuff. It's all starting to come together.
Ooh, this looks good. It's a hot.
We need a couple.
We've got the food all ready here, and the stuffing's underneath the pot.
You could just pull the lid off. We're not
gonna
have to moving all these chairs.
There's a home easily over here.
Take these. Let's figure it out.
Where do I put them?
Sarah is a stuffing expert. She was just making sure it was fluffed.
This doesn't seem fair.
It's not as good as ours.
It's better. It's store-bought.
Thanksgiving 2022. Mom and Dan put together, hosted, got a nice big spread here. Look at all these people. This is like an old Thanksgiving we used to have here. This many people.
Whatever.
Aaron, I'm sorry. I didn't get time to make sugar cookies.
Aaron got his sugar cookies.
The purpose in the show, they don't really add anything. It depends on what it's. Here are these off. She has a smear truck on the back of her butt.
I'll trade you. I love it.
All right, everybody ready? Oh. Is someone plunging?
What is going on? Before
I tell him how the water
pump
is laying it a little wetter. They were my assistants.
No more wine.
It's very like British baked.
Yeah, did you have a blow switch?
No, we were going to buy one, but we didn't have enough time to
get it.
It's not too cold. It's not poop.
And then use it to light the other. Too close.
Did it recognize?
But yes, we have to sing.
Oh, yeah. Who's going to sing?
Now, well, Melissa.
Crazy pour now.
Welcome to our lives.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
It's hard to learn things older, I guess.
It's like the almond sort of
It's like an almond custard.
Happy birthday to you.
Can I have it just crisp, no apple?
She always doubles to crisp.
Yes, she does.
I just want crisp, no apple.
Crisp, no apple.
That's what Melanie says.
Go easy on the apples, please.
I've never understood the apple crisp thing. I've understood the crisp part, but not the apple.
I'm trying to get it.
Well, it was his birthday. Where's my mom?
Is that vanilla?
Oh no, what are you doing? You're hot, son. What are you doing? Come back around. Oh,
the hands. It's not really very heavy. But it's really, yeah.
Well, this one, right? This one.
Wow, those have to be set.
There goes Owen! Go Owen! His face!
Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
I could see that. Are you feeling better?
I can't get through. What's going on?
You've done a lot of running lately, Gray. That's awesome.
Things where if you wave the wand at things, like, so there's like quest, it's like called it's like Magi quest.
Cool.
So it's like a quest, and like you wave up your wands at things to battle monsters and like find things and collect things and do quests. It's cool. It was cool.
I'm feeling great. I thought I had to go run another 5K.
Uh-huh. Let's go do it. I'll video and drive by.
No, this way. You're going the wrong way.
Good job, buddy.
Water's the only thing that slows you down in the end.
Team safety.
That's way more smooth than he's letting on from his
own hand. Oh, I slipped! Oh, good job!
Can you see Peter? That was the strangest play I've ever seen.
Strip the ball! Strip the ball! You're the savages! You're the savages!
Stop cheating! It's so boring to watch when you cheat!
It's funny to watch when they cheat. Your mommy got it again. Game, good game, good game. Good game, good game.
The best thing about it is no one was seriously injured.
Although there were a lot of maybe. There's some noises out of Matt I've never heard before.
It's an
animal.
You gotta start like one starts with or something else with where it acts.
Because we're just not getting it, Natalie.
It's a rodent.
A rat?
Is that what that means?
A rat?
It's not a rat!
It's
mine. Ellie gets to go.
No, she doesn't.
He's a ballerina.
He's a pen.
He smells.
Scissors.
These are scissors.
Gum.
He's eating. He's some kind of candy.
He's baseball player.
Batting!
Gum. He's gum. He's
batting.
He's gum.
Baseball
player. Chew. He's chewing gum.
You're a chip.
He's Hubba Bubba.
He's Hubba Bubba?
You're a porcupine.
I think I know. I think you're hitting the back. Right. Eating gum and chewing a newborn baby.
Get with it, Natalie.
Yeah, I don't
think babies come out of eggs. No. I was in the mommy's tummy sitting around.
Yeah, Natto. Give me something more, Natalie.
Wait, I need someone.
Me,
Cameron.
No.
Everybody wants to pick each other.
Everybody's done with Natalie's arts. We're trying to tell her to retire, please. Oh, what is Cameron doing? I got this on my 10th birthday too, this kind of.
I want to try.
I used to love Cupids when I was a kid.
I used to do it a ton.
It used to be way worse because they didn't pad that fast. So
she's like, why doesn't Andy songs memorize? She's like, he doesn't. And she's like, yeah, so when you're not an adult, you have a job, you don't have time. And she's like, well, because you just kind of. I'm just like, whoa.
I'm watching Ellie. Good practicing. You gotta practice. Nice. Got this. Owen's going crazy. Oh, in a minute, I'm watching your brother go crazy. Nice, Cameron, that was good. What is going on in this boy? What is that? That's a huge donut. Are you doing donuts?
Yeah.
Oh my. This is funny, you guys can only go on the lines. There's a ghost in this house. There's a blue ghost. Ooh. My ghost is a boy? When did my ghost turn into a boy? We're doing cars?
She's not there.
She's doing it for herself.
You're in for yourself.
We all are.
Alright. That's easy. Do what I want you to do. Well, check your cards, keep going. Pick up the pile of cards.
I
want to
see it.
Oh. Good job, bud!
And when he went back to the 12 is when I stuck mine in. That's why we stack them right here.
It's kind of really cute. Woo!
Mom, can I put this pile and move it onto that one?
Oh, nice, Owen! Beautiful! Family that rakes together stays together.
Where are the bags? Daddy, doggy, doggy.
Gonna win.
Let's do it.
You didn't want to just put down your yellow?
He probably will.
Save your wild. Put down your yellow.
Okay.
What color?
Let's do red.
Red.
I got the
exact same. Oh, got lucky. Alright, mommy's up. Leslie's up.
But okay. I have a holiday color card. Cards.
You do? Oh,
I'm using Kellen's.
Kids that are going to the holiday light parade tonight in Ogden. Have you guys been naughty or nice this year for Santa?
Nice. Naughty.
My
husband's name is
five. One, two, three, four, five. You get to vote. So, you vote. Get a life token.
A baby girl.
No, it's this way.
No, I can go that way.
Okay. Then that means you're going to have to go
this
way, and you're going to have to turn around and go that the other way.
No, I could go like this.
Like that. Okay. Big boy.
A daddy.
How many,
daddy and a big boy.
How many big boys do you have?
He has 10.
10.
10 big boys?
Yeah, 10 big boys.
Except there's only two in the car right now.
But they are going to preschool.
That's a lot of big boys.
It did kill my mouth. I'm looking at it. I'm looking at the side to see if I...
What does it say?
40,000.
Your house flooded. If not insured. You got insurance. Just kidding, you don't.
Yes, I do.
You don't have insurance.
No, you don't.
Do you want to buy the insurance?
Yes. How much is it?